What's up, everyone? It's me, CN Skaima, and welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys that you want to get. And right now, I'm doing my first toy hunt of the year of 2021. Okay, guys, the first stop I'll be going is to this Walmart. And let's see what this Walmart has. Guys, look what I found here. Oh my gosh. It's Ladybug. But it's kind of damaged. But we'll see how much it costs. Ladybug. Wait, it's in focus. There we go. Yep. Oops. Ooh, this guy looks cool. Let me see if I can take it. Or not, she's gonna leave it because right now I just found Ladybug. Alright guys, I just walked out of Walmart and look! Bam! I finally got Ladybug! I've been looking for her everywhere and I couldn't find her but until now. I found her, I finally did. And also got this guy right here. What's up everyone, it's me CN Skaima, and welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys you wanna get. All right guys, we just made it to the second puzzle zoo, and let's see what this one has. But meantime, we'll leave it here. Some bleach, already got this guy. You guys already saw my review. Ooh, the Lord of the Rings. Whoa, they have some Pirates Caribbean? I think they only had this guy. Yep, only this guy they have. Oh no. Street Fighters? They got Guile. Okay, I'm taking the Street Fighter. Cammy and Akuma. Just kidding guys, because my last stop is in Target, the one that my brother always take me. And let's see what they have there. They got some Pokemon figures. Oh, Eevee looks so cute. Okay, I think right here is per Eevees. They got Pikachu, Sonic. They got some Mario figures. Oh no, they got some Halo figures. I'm taking this figure. They got some Fortnite. All right, let me see if I can take these two. Whoa, the new Power Ranger, the blue Dino one. Whoa! The SPD Pig Ranger! This one's rare! Whoa. Okay, I'm definitely gonna take care. Alright guys, I just walked out of Target and I just got my SPD Pig Ranger, my Halo figure, and also my Fortnite figure. And my DVD movies as well. Okay, now I'll be heading home. What's up everyone? It's me, CN Skaima. And welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys you want to get. And right now, I'm at Cooper City Mall. But I am not alone because I got my family right here. Like, this was the place where my toy hunt journey began. Okay, I'm here in GameStop. Whoa, they got the Witcher. Ooh, I think I'm gonna get this guy right now. Yep, he looks pretty cool. Let me see in the back side. They got these figures. Halo, DC. Okay guys, I just walked out of GameStop and I got my Witcher figure. And he looks pretty dang good. I was not expecting to find this guy in GameStop here. Because I thought you're gonna find these figures at Walmart, but I think I was lucky today. What's up everyone? It's me, CN Shikaima, and welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys you wanna get. And right now, I'm going to the Swami's in Sinos, the Swami's around here in Tecate, and I hope today I'm gonna buy the Marvel Legends Iron Fist because that figure is very rare that I really wanted so bad. It's either him or should I pick up Venom from the Monster Venom with the one that came out in 2008, because right now in that shop has a bunch of rare Marvel Legends. All right guys, I'm here, this shop. I really like this shop a lot. Like I said, he has some of the rarest Marvel Legends. No way, look, they have the Toy Biz Bisha. Cool. They have the Cable, they got that guy, Sasquatch, Thanos. Yeah, there's more here, but I don't see Iron Fist. What the heck? They have Ares. I knew it, they had Ares. I just asked and they said they sold out the Marvel Legends Iron Fist, but I'm thinking the Marvel Legends Ares and also the Toy Biz Bishop right there. There's more figures right here. And there's the Iron Fist for the Toy Biz one, but I prefer the Hasbro one. But the Toy Biz is also cool. I'm gonna ask how much it costs. Guys, this guy is coming with me. The Toy Biz Iron Fist. Taking Bisha and also taking the Marvel Legends Ares from the Hulk Wave. I just left from the store and I'm taking my figures. Yep, I finally got this Ares. I've been wanting them since 2017. That was the year that this guy came out. And I got the Toy Biz Bisha and the Toy Biz Iron Fist. It's me, CN Shikaima, and welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys you want to get. And right now at GameStop, and it's been a while that I have not gone to this GameStop, but let's see what type of figures they have. If I see something good, I'm gonna pick it up. All right, so enough chatting, let's get it. Guys, check it out. They got the new wave. You see here? Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna get this girl right now. Whoa! Captain Marvel. Okay, I'm gonna take this guy too. Whoa, 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 my gosh. Gorilla Grub? No way. Okay, then I'm taking these three right now. Power Rangers. What the? I don't know if I want to take it because I only want the Red Ranger. Dang it. All right, let's see if I take it or not. All right guys, I just stepped out of GameStop and look, I got a brand new Marvel Legend, but I don't know the name of the girl, but they got Gorilla Grub. Oh yeah, I left my Captain Marvel because one of my friends, he pretty much got me a figure just now. He just texted me back. And also I finally got that 2-pack that I've been wanting for a very long time, since 2019. What's up everyone? It's me, CN Shikaima, and welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys you want to get. And right now, I found this GameStop. I never been to this street because right now I'm in a different area around here. So I'm gonna go to this GameStop first. If I'm there, there's a Walgreens all the way there. There's some Star Wars figures. Whoa. This one looks cool. All right. Taking this guy. Okay, guys, I just stepped out of GameStop and I managed to pick up this one. The reason I got it because it has a very nice, great paint apps. Look at that nice blue color it has. And there's the backside. All right, right now, I'm going to Walgreens. All right, I'm here in Walgreens. And let's see what this Walgreens has. This Walgreens has a lot. I bet they have a lot of Wasp, Star Wars, Gundam. I think I'm buying this guy right now. They got some Witcher. All right, guys, I just stepped out of Walgreens and I got All For One. The reason I want them because they've done a number on this guy's arm. Look at all that good work it has. I really like it a lot. All right, guys, my next stop is right here. Volta Vale Mall.
The Extreme Toys.
Check it out. Sweet. Look at those Marvel Selects they got there. They're the G.I. Joe figures. Scarlet. All right, I'm gonna take this girl right now. Well, what do they have here? Scream. But look at the price. It's kinda high. And they have Venom. 64. I think it's kinda rare. And they have him too. 33. All right. Let me see if I can take him. Let me see in the backside. Yeah. And they have the Marvel Legends Doctor Doom. 35. But I'm gonna wait for him. He looks sick. I just stepped out of the Extreme Toys and I got my Paige and Scarlet and my first G.I. Joe figure. Yep, finally got a figure from the G.I. Joe. All right, now I'm going to... And welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys that you want to get. And right now, I'm at the Swami of Cicinos because I'm going to that one shop like always because I'm gonna pick up those Marvel Legends that I saw, like the Venom, Sunfire, and Bad Astro. But first, God, if they're there, I'm gonna pick all of them. If they're not there, there's only one, I'm still gonna pick it up. All right, guys, I am here. And let's see which figures they have right now. Look, right there. They had Enchantress. There's him. And there's the other one from the Doctor Strange wave. I do want her and I do want him. Joker. Man Ray, I think that's his name. There's Freeze from the Hulkbuster wave. And there's Man Natural right there. A Teenage Hulk guy. Ooh, Reptile? They have Reptile. Oh my gosh, look at that Reptile. Looks so freaking cool. Okay, let's see if I'll pick him up or not. Guys, they also have Hela. But they took the Bella piece. But the Bella figure, I don't really care that much. But I do care about this Hela. It only costs 500 pesos. But I'm not sure if I want her or not. Okay, guys. I'll be taking this guy and also be taking Reptile. All right, guys. I just stepped out of the shop and I bought my Marvel Legends and my Mortal Kombat figure, Reptile. What's up, guys? Today is Thursday, and right now I'm at San Diego because I'm going to Comic and stuff.
Marvel Legends. Fortnite figures. Oh, Ragnarok. Okay, I'm gonna pick up this guy. They have a lot of dinosaurs. They have this 2-pack. Whoa. Okay, this one, I'm gonna wait for him because I'm taking this one.
Walking out from the shop, and look what I got. I got my Kingdom Hearts 2-pack, and also got my Fortnite Ragnarok, and this guy looks very fit. What's up, everyone? It's me, CN Tsukaima, and welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys you want to get. And right now, I'm at Target, and here are the Halo figures. They have this one, there's another one. I already got this girl. Whoa! I think I'm gonna pick this up. Oh my gosh, guys. Yu-Gi-Oh cards. It has Slifer inside. Okay, I'm taking this pack. All right, guys, I just stepped out Target. I bought my Halo figure and also my pack of Yu-Gi-Oh cards. And right now, I'm just heading home. What's up, everyone? It's me, CN Tsukaima, and welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys you want to get. And right now, I'm at GameStop. Check it out. They got the new figures from Five Nights at Freddy. Ooh, this one's cool. I think they have all of them. Yeah, they have all of them. Okay, guys, I just stepped out of GameStop, and I'm taking this guy, the little hair bear. He looks just like Freddy, but look at that massive detail that this figure has. And they had the whole set. I was not gonna expect to find the new wave right now. What's up, everyone? It's me, CN Tsukaima, and welcome to CN Toy Hunting Tour, the toys you wanna get. And right now, I'm at Mall Tilville Mall. All right, my next stop is right here, FYE. Guys, look what they have here. This guy's huge. Okay. I think I'm gonna take him. My first time seeing Katara and Aang. They got some of the Ninja Turtles. They got a little bit of Marvel Legends here. Anime heroes. Whoa. Shang-Chi. Okay, here's the rest of the Marvel Legends. Terminator. But they only have her. They don't have Arnold Schwarzenegger. Let me see. I'm not sure if I want them both. Only want one. I step out FYE and I got Goliath. Only Goliath. Maybe next time I'm gonna pick up that guy. He looks a little cool too.